1 minute to talk about how travel connections help our business. Ready? Okay, so there's the world, and there's Kenya, and there's us, Sanergy. We're a small business in Nairobi working to build sustainable sanitation in urban slums. We build toilets, franchise them to local entrepreneurs, collect the waste every day, and convert it to energy like biogas and fertilizer. You heard that right. We turn poo to gold. We've got investors, partners, mentors, suppliers, and fans all over the world. And because it would be really expensive to fly everyone to Kenya's slums to see what we do, we depend on the connections we make through travel. For instance, this guy, Joseph Adnafu, our top engineer who was able to convince the good people of NASA, Nike, USAID, and the State Department to invest in our business to improve sanitation conditions after his in-person presentation in D.C. Or these guys, David and Ani, are co-founders, who are traveling this week to Seattle for the exhibition of the Gates Foundation Reinvent the Toilet Challenge to gather new ideas around sanitation and share our own innovative model. So you see, if our team couldn't travel, we wouldn't be able to make the personal connections needed to sustain our business. We're hoping to bring sanitation to 500,000 people in the next 5 years. Getting there is going to take a lot of hard work and a lot more plane tickets. Look at that, 3 seconds to say thanks.